Got a breakdown on the southbound M1 that's causing delays from junction 12 Toddington to a breakdown at junction 11 Luton. Accident on the M25 clockwise 26 to 27 Waltham Abbey to the M11. Another accident on the M25 taken out two lanes and the entry slip road clockwise at junction 8, which is Godston to Clackett Lane services, a breakdown there. Western section of the M25, very busy. That's anti-clockwise 21, the M1, to junction 15, the M4, and into London. A13, very heavy. There's been an accident. Two lanes are closed westbound at the Movis Lane interchange. Queues back to Ferry Lane. We're all fine with the accident in Hampshire. That's clear from the A303 eastbound at the A34 Sutton Scotney. Back with more in half an hour.
All right, people loving Moira with a laughing policeman. Sharon's in bed in hospital, in Bedford Hospital, and she said he's making a smiler face. If she can't laugh because she's in too much pain, but she's having